We have to then hammer and nail exactly what goes in. Look, there's so much heart and love in not only the cooking, but all the whole process of being given that you guys do yourself work on the farm that's taken so much care of. Pure love in the food. I mean, we could try to simplify my vegetables. Banana bread, that's the best banana bread we've ever had. No additional anything. Just sunlight. That's really nice. But it does definitely condense the sweetness. Yeah, more concentrated everything. I'm not sure if I need to survive. I really honestly have no idea what this is. And see the farm and do it. I thought it was just going to put maybe something really simple at the house to do a very simple video. It was just turning into one of the most memorable video experiences I've had, treating plants and animals and food with respect, ultimate respect. The slow food, the natural food, the way food is really meant to be consumed. Again, I was a huge thank you. My expectations and anything I had ever imagined about this farm. What an experience. And then additionally, I just want to tell you, if you haven't already seen it, another channel which is called Big on Spice, which is dedicated to nutrition, to eating healthier. We're focusing on organic farms. We're going to be eating food that's good for you and food that's still big on spice.